it's a coconut smoothie girl. What can I get you? Do you have any idea how inadequate this makes me feel as a waiter?
Not my problem.
You know, I was wrong about you. You're a watermelon juice girl.
I won't lie.
I'm just making sure you're all right.
Have you finished?
I know he's just not right for you.
We have nothing in common.
And you could tell me if I'm
really
off,
like,
but I see it on your
Stop
face
annoying,
when you say that he's the one that you want.
You like me.
And you're spending all your time in this wrong situation, and anytime you want it to stop.
I know I can treat you better than he can, and any girl like you deserves a gentleman. Tell me, why are we wasting time on all your wasted crown when you should be with me instead? I know I can treat you
better. Don't know me at all.
I do, Ondina. I really do.
Stop time for you. The second you say you'd like,
I care about
to.
You more than anything.
I just wanna give you the loving that you're missing, baby. Just to wake up with you will be everything I need.
But
this could
so
be so different.
To me.
Tell me what you
you're
want to do.
Cause I know I can treat you better than he can. And any girl like you.
I'd always be wondering if you'd choose something else over me.
Goodbye,
Erik.